Jeff with the Michigan Mafia, and we're here at the National Farm Toy Show in 2012. And this is the Joshua Birch Daniel Memorial Benefit. We have 18 auctions here up for bid today. And these are some of the auctions that items have been donated.
Well, they sure look really nice, and I know this is going to mean a lot for Jared and April, who lost their son in May to an illness. And they really appreciate all that the Michigan Mafia Farm Toy Club has done to raise some money and all the great items donated.
A lot of builders have helped us out too, so it's a great cause, and we'll see what the items do.
Yeah, that's the great thing about our hobby. Well, we'll take a look at all these items. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
I'm sitting outside just there. I'm sure I'm going to sleep there in the morning.